Oh boy. I'll go for the treasure maps. I'll go for the treasure maps later on my own time. But I really wish I knew that the Templars would be guarding it. Or Spaniards. I don't really know who it is. I just say Templars because it's typical. Like almost everyone who attacks you, they're a Templar. For some odd reason. Well, except civilians, because civilians, they get very aggressive when you punch them. So what?
Ah, Captain Kenway. Shall we use your ship for this next scheme or mine?
I'd first hear the details before deciding.
Oh, it's a small gambit. This fount of information has just told me that a nearby galleon contains the treasure I seek. For his sake, I hope he's right.
You've thought this plan through?
Using this man, we'll acquire a Portuguese flag, which will get us as close to our target as possible. It's a very simple idea, if you follow my orders to the letter.
The jackdaw, then.
Excellent.
We're underway, Roberts. So what's your plan?
The flagship of this fleet is transporting a valuable treasure in a large chest. Crystal phials filled with blood. You may remember.
We're chasing drams of blood. Is that all?
I asked you to follow my instructions to the letter, Captain. But I did not give you leave to question why. I want those blood phials intact. And if that does not happen, we part as enemies. Do you understand?
I'm a little afraid of him.
So
I think I've heard his name in the history books. I think. I'm not entirely positive.
I'm off the way. There's the thing for us, Captain. You see that ship here? You need its flag for this ruse to work.
If I can steal that flag without disturbing so much as a flea, I'll do it.
By all means, try.
Que Deus o guarde e proteja, senhor! Como se encontra nesta noite tão formosa? Come on.
do this is if I go on the other side of the ship. Because everyone and their mother is looking this way. The fuck down, you dumbass. Yeah, yeah, you're such a fucking smartass, motherfucker. There we go. At least it's close. Shit, who the hell is looking at me? Oh, fuck.
Assim faremos, senhor. Obrigado, senhor.
If I had sleep darts, I probably could have taken them out, but I don't.
If this scallywag gives us away, I'll take all the
devil. Que Deus o guarde e proteja, senhor. Como se encontra nesta noite tão formosa? Sim, senhor. Tudo em ordem, senhor. Estamos apenas à espera que o nosso navio almirante seja reabastecido antes de zarpar. Ah, e junto que um dos nossos navios mercantes da nossa frota necessita de um novo mastro. Há homens em guerra neste momento em busca de uma arte que precisa de tal propósito.
Bem, muito bom. Então, quanto
tudo
será?
Compõe a maior parte da nossa frota, senhor.
Holy
shit! Dos nossos 42 navios, diria que mais de 2/3 são embarcações mercantis.
Consigo,
jovem.
Entregue os seus cumprimentos ao seu capitão.
Certo, senhor. Ele, no momento, está a dormir. Vai lamentar não ter tido a oportunidade para falar consigo.
Até à próxima. E que Deus
vos
abençoe.
Got the flag.
Aye, and we're flying it now.
This should do nicely. I'll keep my distance, slow and steady.
Aye, the flag we stole won't protect us from eyes that pry too long.
Por favor, senhor, implore que considere que ele está prestes a fazer.
Now it was even.
What's he whinging about?
He's not whinging, he's ecstatic.
Hold down and beat the mains.
Let's get moving.
Burn up in the morning.
More sail. All we've got. Come off the wind, son. Catch the wind.
Pirate ship right in front of me.
Up ahead! They're unloading something from that ship!
Could that be our prize? Perhaps you should go ashore, Captain Kenway. Find that chest.
capitão do navio. A peste? Por Deus! Como foi isto acontecer?
Ok, what am I looking for? Loot the chest. I don't really think it matters if I go in combat or not. Addition of these bushes. Actually, now let me take that back because I think those were in Assassin's Creed 3. Not entirely sure. I was busy shooting someone, thank you. Speeding too fast, and to be honest, the radar didn't really show that they were in a very tight corner. actually going to let my camera charge first, so... Well, actually, I'm going to stop it here because my camera's about to die anyway, so I'll see you guys next time on part 2.